Not a good ass kick. Exactly. What the hell? Vahahaha. I cannot be defeated. And now to reveal my true identity. Yes, it is I, Captain J. Turncoat, captain of the pirates, and taker of things I want. Okay. Is it no pop? Ahem. I'm taking your shiny stone to power my ship. Oh, ahoy in the vast dumb skulls. Well, that didn't go to plan. Well done, dragon. You won the shiny stone, only to give it back to the one person I was trying to keep it from. Perhaps our luck will improve in chapter 2. Men, we don't have enough power to fly and run Mr. Freezy. Maybe we need another shiny stone. Hey boss, a lost shiny stone is rumored to be buried deep within the ancient temple. Pack your things, men. We're going on a sightseeing tour. Yay! Alright, dude. Boy. Sir, we found the other shiny stone. That's strange. There must be somebody trapped inside this tiny buff, okay? Never fear, loyal subject. I, the king, will free you. Oh my gosh, really? Thank you, sir. Intelligent reports that pirates are looting the ancient temple. They might be after the second shiny stone. Are there two shiny stones? Yes, sir. You didn't know? Of course I did. This sounds like a job for Ninja. What the hell? What's the phone to be dancing? Ninja, it is the king. Get the shiny stone from the ancient temple. Oh god. But don't steal anything else. Toodle-doo. Alright, dude. Oh! Wow, Chapter 2 is pretty. I should bring the castle here more often. Right, Ninja. You can now use LB and RB. Oh, switch between chapters. Okay. This is helpful if you need to go back to Chapter 1 to unlock all the secret missions. So you do need to go back to do some other medals. Or if you want to play as dragon again. Wahaha, like anyone wants to play as dragon. Now apparently the ancient temple door will only open with their magic spell. So yes, good luck with that. Ninja, great timing. Your legendary skills will come in handy. Only Jungle Juice can give me the courage I need to tell Riding Hood how I feel. But the horrible body shroomies that live in this jungle won't share. So here's the deal. You snag me Jungle Juice and I'll open that temple door. Alright. Shroomy Shuffle. Get the shroomy houses to safety. Ninja, you have to sneak past those creepy shroomy houses without causing a stir. I'll accept them and we're in big trouble. Those cute little freaks are vicious. Careful not to let it fall more than 3 blocks. Okay. Oh shit. I fucked up. did it. Let's grab the jungle juice while the grabbing's good. Yep. Ha. No, sorry, ninja. That's hardly enough courage. All right, more jungle juice and hurry. I can already feel this one wearing off. You want me to do another? Oh, I guess I've done this one. Triple Shroomy Trouble. Get the Shroomy houses too. I found some more jungle juice. Now let's get out of here without learning any Shroomies. Surprise! Ninja, if you zap the blocks under the Shroomy house, it will fall and smash. Instead, try slicing that block in half with this thunder staff. You should then be able to safely move the house. Have fun. Get out of here. Nice. Come on, ninja, let's get more jungle juice. Flip out or something. What the hell? You open a new challenge. The new icon appears on level with more challenges that you can complete for extra medallions. Get the Shroomy houses to save for timers up. Alright. Oh my gosh. Alright, so Doggy falling exit. Beast of falling exit before time runs out. Why is Running Hood the only girl around here, anyway? It's almost like the rascally craze overlooked the whole gender balance thing. Wow. Alright, shortcut circuit. Complete 3 laps before time runs out. This way, ninja. I know a shortcut. Go straight ahead, then turn left 3 times. You'll be there in a jiffy. Was my shortcut. I smell jungle juice. Let's keep moving. Jungle juice scramble. Beat the other rascals to the jungle juice. There's a bottle of jungle juice at the finish line. Ninja, I need you to get it from me. Quack off, wizard. That jungle juice is about to be confessed to me. Not if I get it first. Ninja, I'm intervening. I got this fancy mega zap to help you win. Use the mega zap to zap all your opponents at once. But be careful, other rascals can use the mega zap too. Beat the other rascals too. Sweet jungle juice. Right. Gimme, gimme, gimme. With my jungle juice, Ryan Hood will be no match for my charms, I suppose. Oh right, almost forgot. To show my appreciation, I use my magical powers for something constructive for a change. Good luck, ninja. Aqua Zaps. Finish without running out of Zaps. shit. Thank you. Oh my god. That was so super difficult. Okay, now I do it faster than ever, right? Oh, so reach the exit without getting squished, right? It's easy. Why is that easier than the time? I swear. Sifted these to recover 20 pieces of treasure. Best treasure hoard ever. I can't believe no one was guarding it. Yeah, imagine how much ice cream we can get for Mr. Freezy. Hey, someone's here. Run! Ninja, zap those pesky thieves with your wand to recover the treasure. Back to flies or ow. No, our ice cream money. Checkpoint dash. Finish before time runs out. Damn it. Oh my god. Mommy's curse. Lose the curse and get to the finish. Prison too. Fuck. Oh my god. Fucking asshole. I thought I was fucking... What? You escaped my curse? If you are trying to get across the abyss of misfortune, don't bother. You'll never make it through my devious labyrinth for torture and booby traps. Bwahaha. Defuse all bonds without alert, without wait. Defuse all the bonds without any detonating. Bwahaha. I booby trapped this level with my mummy bombs. You'll never get through. What? I guess I can't land on anything. Bah, that was just a taste of terror to come. Across the abyss, the fierce Teflon Guardian waits, guarding the priceless, finding your priceless treasure. Apparently he's never, wait, apparently he's even scarier than me. Wahahaha. my god. That was scary. My god, another one? Defuse all bombs for tons of out with a little frenzy. Okay. Thank you. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Bomb puff. Defuse all the bombs without any detonating. Back for more, mortal? Beware of these mummy bombs are far more terrifying. Wahahaha. Boo! Wahahaha! Okay, scares you again, mortal. Alright. Flee this place, for no one has ever crossed the abyss of misfortune. Not even me, actually. Maybe I should get out more. Okay, mortal, this is the final challenge dance between you and misfortune. It's the real dozy. Magical mystery mummy multiply. Okay, no. Before I do that, we gotta do this first. Freshwater frenzy. Finish without running out of frenzy. Can you outrun pure terror? Wahahaha. Oh my god. No! Oh my god! You fucking kidding me? Yeah. Oh my god, okay, good. Sure, you're fast, but you can never outrun the temple guard. At least that's what I hear. I wonder what he looks like. Okay. Mummy melee. Let's race. If you can beat my many magical mummies, you may cross the abyss of misfortune. But that will never happen. Wahahaha. Ninja, this should help. This handy boosty whistle will steal boosties from other rascals, giving them to you. The best part is you'll get bonus boosties even if you're running low. Beat all three of me. How embarrassing. Well, I guess we're off to the abyss of misfortune then. I always wanted to visit. Hang on, I'll go get my camera. Alright. Boy, the captain sure was mad we messed up that last job. Yeah, and now we're stuck on guard duty. Well, Ninja only called us because I kept waiting for you to catch up. Hey, I was lagging because someone dropped a bunch of blocks on me. Lagging, alright. Well, you were wasting time zapping that dark skull block. Everyone knows you go around those. I was in frenzy mode. I could zap literally really fast. Yeah, but you had that purpley laser power-up. You could have zapped straight through it. Wow. Just keep an eye out for that ninja. He might be back. Oh! What the hell? What's that peck stuff? Oh my god, bro. Oh, that always happens when I'm not wearing pants. You should get that look there. What the hell? Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh, hell no. You're actually going to do it. You're going to cross the abyss of misfortune. It's odd. All the treasure on that other side, but I never bothered visiting. Good thing I got plenty of film. Let's go. Oh, neon lights. Classy. What the fuck? Checkpoint advisory. If you finish before time runs out. Oh wow, the temple's guardian's very own checkpoint challenge. It looked bigger on this website. What the hell? Oh. Oh, wow. This is the greatest adventure ever. Scare tactics. Zap the thieves to recover 45 pieces of treasure. More looters? I better get them good this time. Oh, wow, different people. What the hell? Let's get the quack out of here. Are they selling the money? Gotta get crushed. Place. Nice. Alright, unlock the mummy. Right, hot pursuit. Lose the curse and get to the finish. This area is off limits to civilians. There's nothing to see here. Well, except suicidal pirates trying to steal from a murderous temple guardian. But it's not safe, so you'll have to wait here. Backup should be here in a week or two. Alright, dude. Bah, I'll curse them. You run for it. Just stay out of my trouble. Oh, cool statue. There's something familiar about it. Like something out of a dream. The Temple Guardian. Recover the shiny stone. Intruder, the penalty for trespassing is death. Scorching, melty, lasery death. Oh shit. Man, laugh. Enough, you die now. Laser eyes and shit. Oh, what the hell? Recover the shiny stone. Where am I going? Am I attacking that thing? Am I running away? So close by. Oh! Oh! Oh my god, that was close. Foolish trespasser. Prepare to burn. Hey, check out this cool mirror I found. Oh!
Like right in his face.
No! Not the face, not the face. The pain. It's unbearable. Pretty neat, huh? Okay, dude.
Man.
Hey, look, ruins. Fucking mummy. Flip out. Alright.